While dozens have been arrested in post-election protests in major cities across America. In Portland, police have detained at least 10 people. The National Guard has been activated in response to what the Oregon governor described as widespread violence. Arrests were also made in New York and Minneapolis. Protesters there have been rallying against Trump's plan to file lawsuits in Michigan and Pennsylvania to stop vote counting.